back the earliest gospel is not even mentioned by Paul in his letters or in his epistles. Yet, he remains important, especially in the history of how God saved us. God in history, at one moment in time, he chose this man to be the guardian, the visible head of the Holy Family, taking care of our divine Savior and of our blessed mother.